What exactly do you think you're doing?
I'm sleeping, Dad.
Hey, I'm not out there every night teaching single mothers karate so you can sleep all day.
I don't just sleep all day. Me and Chopper...
Yeah, whatever. You know, why don't you just stop calling me Dad and start calling me Sensei like a good son?
Because I don't wanna.
Yeah, just do what I say. You know, if you don't smarten up, you're gonna end up just like your stupid brother.
I don't even have a brother! I'm an only child!
Don't ever contradict me under this roof or any tent we share, you got that, buddy?
Damn it. Fuck.
I can't take it anymore, Chopper. You ready? Yeah, Lenny!
I was born ready.
What's the matter, man?
I got a stomach cramp.
You gotta go.
You gotta go on. We gotta go to the top,
dude. I can't make it, man. I can't go on.
I'm not leaving you, man.
What are you doing in my room, Dad?
Where were you?
I was running with Chopper.
I was worried.
Tell you the ropes of Pimp Pundo all your life. And I never realized what What a master of the art you become just by running the chopper. And if that's what it takes, that's what it takes. And after everything you've achieved, I realize you're nothing like your brother.
For God's sakes, Dad, I don't have a brother.
No, son. I mean it. You're nothing like your brother. And I'm proud of you. I'm damn proud of you.
Thanks, Dad. Thanks.
Don't thank me. Honor myself. Honor thyself.